Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and I hope you all guys are doing great. So in today's video I'm going to share that how I remove makeup or my nighttime skincare routine. In my Instagram story I have posted that what would you guys like to watch next, my nighttime skincare routine or Karwa Chauth makeup tutorial. So there was I think 50-50 like that. So I have posted the Karwa Chauth makeup tutorial yesterday. So if you haven't checked that out, just check that out. I will give the link here in the I button. And today I'm doing my nighttime skincare routine. And I want to mention that I usually follow a lot of steps during night and it's really good and it really works for my skin, so I follow the lot of steps. So if you guys wanna know what are the steps, then please keep on watching. So without further ado, directly jump into the video. At the first step, I like to take the Kara makeup removal wipes. They looks like this and this is so cheap. This is for I think 175 rupees and you will get 30 wipes. And I'm taking one wipes and removing my makeup. You can see lot of makeups are coming out with this wipe. This is so good, you know, if you are a beginner also you can use it to remove your makeup, and it will also help you during doing makeup. If you are doing any mistake during makeup, you can clean it up with these wipes. After removing the makeup, I like to use the Clean and Clear Morning Energy Face Wash, and this is the purifying apple face wash, and it's really good. This is only for 65 rupees and it removes all the excess oil from your face and also opens the clogged pores so that every dirt can come out from your face. So I'm taking it on my hand, I think 5 to 6 drops, and after that I am washing my face with it. So I have washed out my face with a little bit water. So after cleaning up my face, I usually apply toner. And for toner today, I'm using this Kaya Everyday Essential Daily Pore Minimize Toner. And this is alcohol free hazel with cucumber extracts and also for all skin type. Usually on everyday basis, I use my DIY peppermint toner. And otherwise the biotic toner, this is also really good. And today I'm using it because I want to try it out. This is actually for my sister, but I'm trying it out, so I'm using this. I'm taking it on a cotton and after that I'll be applying it on my face. And this is for I think 450 rupees. If you want to buy it, then the link will be below in the bottom bar. The products all I am using in the video will be linked in the bottom bar. You can definitely buy it from the link. And also Nykaa has a sale going on, so I think this is their 300 something rupees. My sister also bought it from Nykaa, so yeah, you can definitely check that out. This is a very mild fragrance which I really love. After applying toner, I will be waiting for 2 to 3 minutes and after that I will go for a moisturizer or a night cream. So after applying a toner, I go for a night cream or a moisturizer, and currently I'm obsessed with this one, and this is from the Garnier Skin Natural White Complete Multi Action Fairness Cream, and this has a pure lemon essence which I love. And it is for all skin types, so anyone can use that. The best part is that it reduces your dark spots. Like if you have pigmentation and dark spots and you don't want to invest more for that, you can definitely try it out because this is only for 195 rupees. And yeah, I'm applying it all over my face. I'm using it for I think 1 month, yeah, 1 month and this is working like amazing for my skin. And if you guys want a review about this product, let me know in the comment. I will definitely do it for you. After that, I'm using this Vadi Herbal Under Eye Cream with almond and cucumber, and the price is not written here, and I will try to link everything below in the description bar, so check that out. I'm taking it little bit on my ring finger, and after that I'm taking it like this, and I'll be massaging it under my eye and little bit the upper forehead like this. Finally, my favorite part, that is applying lip balm, and today I'm using this. This is the Maybelline New York Baby Lips in the shade Berry Crush, and I really really love applying lip balm. Like when my lips feeling so dry, I go for lip balm. And last but not the least, I use this Mom Scoop Body Butter. This is the trial pack as my hand moisturizer. Nowadays my hands are feeling so dry, and that's why I moisturize my hands really well. I like to take a little bit and applying like this on my hands. So that's it for my nighttime skincare routine. This is my complete naked face without makeup, and yeah, and this is my complete face. I love doing this step. This makes me happy. Always take care of your skin at night, because at night your skin rejuvenates, skin cells rejuvenates, and makes you more glowy if you take care of your skin at night. You don't need to use the same products I use. You can use whatever product you have, and if you wanna buy that product, then these products are linked below in the bottom bar, so check that out. So that's all for today, and if you guys like this kind of chit chat video, then let me know in the comment. I will definitely make this kind of video more. So yeah, I will see you guys day after tomorrow. Until next time, bye, take care, stay happy, stay blessed.